Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, man. So Iron Mike Tyson, man, one of the greatest boxers of our time, man, one of the greatest boxers to ever do it, man, was on this talk show. I think it was a Canadian talk show, and Mike was sitting there chilling, seemed to be on his best behavior. If you've been paying attention to Mike Tyson, man, you would know that Mike Tyson has been chilling, man, for the last couple of years, man, just chilling, kind of staying out of trouble, just being pretty cool, man. So he was on this talk show, man, and a dude was questioning Mike Tyson, and he had the nerve to bring up the man past, talking about a convicted rapist or some stuff like that. I mean, whatever the case may be, man, Mike Tyson, the guy been through some stuff, man. I don't know if he actually did that or not, man, but I mean, how you gonna bring up that, man? Something that happened long time ago like that, man. And Mike Tyson kind of, I guess he wasn't feeling that and just kind of gave it to him, man. Now, this was live TV. Mike Tyson started going off, man. So I want to know what y'all think about that. Was Mike in the wrong for acting the way that he started acting and saying the things that he said? Or was the guy wrong bringing that up in the middle of the interview, man? I mean, if he wanted to get a rise out of Mike Tyson, which was probably what he wanted to do, he really did, man. I'm gonna put the video in the description box so y'all could check that out, man. It's pretty crazy, man. Mike Tyson, he just kind of been chilling, man, but I guess this guy wanted to get a rise out of him, and there you go, he got his rise. But it's your boy. Tell me what you think in the comment section below. I'm out. Deuces.